Just swerving back and forth. Turn one way and stick with it, Tina.
Tina, for the love of God, turn away or stop! The brakes, Tina, on the left, you're about to hit that car! The brakes! Hit the brakes!
Backing up! Backing up!
Todd, I'm Todd.
And we are racing at COTA.
Two wide through eight and nine right there. That is tough to do without knocking somebody off the track there.
Coming up to 11 in this tight hairpin turn in the long one. Yeah, that's Austin Wayne Self in the 22. Boy, that's a tough break. He is from Austin, Texas. And that is some pretty significant.
Oh, you dumbass!
Bump the cars.
I should kick your fucking ass!
Here I come! Incoming!
Oh, hell no!
It's not possible!
Circuit of the Americas.
There is Chase Elliott, and he is the winner of the Echo Park Texas Grand Prix. Due to inclement weather, the race has been called with 14 to go. Bill Elliott. Green flag, and the Echo Park Grand Prix is underway.
Complaciendo para todos los bailadores con esta rola que dice...
Bye.
He ain't gonna want to hear it, but you picked a fine time to leave me loose wheel.
You need tires!
What the fuck?
For Eric Jones, with 27 laps to go, he has pulled off course, apparently lost forward drive.
Great restart for Tyler Reddick.
Loris Hesseman has spun.
He's at the end of the runoff area.
Bruh, you looking real sussy over there.
Going there, and there's where Tyler Reddick went to the inside of the two front row restarts.
Here we go!
Oh, and Logano and Kurt Busch and more.
God damn it!
Don't take me out, coach! I can still race!
He does.
Contact. Allmendinger trying to force the issue to the inside. Nothing there. He's up against the bumper of Tyler Reddick. Reddick side by side. Chastain takes the lead back. And Howell.
He had to get into it a little bit. He leaned on him, but if he did, he was going to be swallowed up. He'd have been floored right there. Aggressive move. But that's what it takes to win this race.
Absolutely. He didn't do anything to take anybody out. Nobody spun out in the transaction.
Okay. And he's pulling away. Because they're side by side for second. Allmendinger inside has the preferred line here. And he has second. Over Reddick and Bowman. Christopher Bell in fifth.
Chastain needs to utilize his strong suit. Where was it? In this third zone. Get through the stadium section good. Make sure you've got enough distance between you.
He's on him.
Allmendinger's there.
Open the door up.
He won't open this one up there right here.
No. Oh, he's going to use
it. He's just going to open the door.
AJ moves.
Is he going to get moved back?
Comes back.
Chastain, will he answer?
Bowman wants to steal him.
Well, he'll get the chance. Bowman's under him. Chastain,
Bowman!
Gonna have to move them both. You're going to have to move them both.
Oh, yeah. Oh. And around goes Allmendinger off the bumper of Chastain. And Ross Chastain beats and bangs his way to turn 20 and off the corner to the checkered flag.
Hey, I don't mind that. He got moved and moved him back.
Absolutely.
Great job, boy. AJ Allmendinger didn't have anything to lose. He went for it. He dove bombed in there. He went for it, moved him out of the way, tried to win this race, tried to steal from Chastain, did everything he could do for his win. Man, what an awesome finish for both of those guys. But Ross Chastain, whale of a job navigating those last two corners.
Get the fuck out of the way. I can't see. There are cars there, motherfucker. Get out of the way.
Oh, fuck. I can't believe you've done this.
I think you...